Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Meghna Jain and today's video is actually inspired by a YouTube channel, Sattvic Movement. Now this channel is basically regarding health and how we can improve our health by not harming Mother Nature or by not consuming drugs and chemicals, but through the ways directly coming from our Vedas and scriptures. So it basically is a health movement which they call it as Sattvic Movement. I'll mention the link of their YouTube channel down in the description box so that you guys may check. And now let's get started with today's topic. Have you ever thought what detoxifying the body actually signifies? This means how we can get rid of almost all the toxins from our body, or in other words, giving our internal body a great bath to lose weight, to have a clearer skin, and last but not the least, to feel fresh. Now first, let us learn what actually causes these toxins to produce in our body. Well, a simple answer to this is the food we eat. Now what actually happens is that the food passes through the food pipe, known as the esophagus, enters into the stomach for digestion, after which it enters into the small intestine for absorption of nutrients, passes into the large intestine, and then eventually gets excreted out through anus. Now even though this process is similar for all the food items, they take different time interval or different time period to complete this process. Now basically there's a simple rule. Less water content a food has, harder it is for our body to digest. Now the table shown here tells you the estimate amount of time required for the complete digestion of different kinds of food from the start to the end. Now grains, example wheat, lentils, chickpeas, having least water content takes maximum time to digest. And if not given them their required time for digestion, they lead to toxin production in the body. Also, food items, especially the fried ones, aren't completely digestible and hence sit and stick on the walls of intestine, from where they travel through the bloodstream across the body and hence causing serious life-threatening diseases. For example, they obstruct arteries in the form of plaques, ovaries in the form of cysts, gallbladder in the form of gallstones, respiratory tract causing asthma and whatnot. And therefore, it is really very important to detox your body. And to do so, I'm going to share with you guys few ways, including few food items, which will not only help you to detox your body, but are also healthy at the same time, obviously. First, eating right food at the right time. Now, eating healthy is obviously very beneficial, but eating healthy at the right time is even more beneficiary. For example, the chapati made up of wheat, having 3 times a day, which generally every Indian eats, is not healthy at all. Now, wheat contains gluten, which increases the risk of having celiac disease. Moreover, this needs quite a lot of time to digest, and this in no way can detox your body unless eaten in a correct way. Now, lunch is considered as the best option or best time to have grains, any grain, not even wheat, like rice or chickpea or lentil, because then you are giving your body enough time to digest it completely. Second, chapatis as a detox food item when it's made using only whole wheat flour. The flour through which we make chapati nowadays isn't the whole wheat. The outer covering of the seeds gets removed before grinding it, which takes away all the nutritious part of it and hence completely ruining it as a food source. Hence, it is important to use only whole wheat flour for chapati to get all the nutrients our body asks for. Third, fats and oils. Now, deep-fried snacks like chips, pakoras, fries aren't healthy at all, as it contains a huge amount of non-healthy fats like the trans fat and saturated fats. Now, natural fats and oils like olive oil, extra virgin olive oil, or organic coconut oil are good for body, skin, and gives energy to us. Even avocado contains healthy fats, which should be eaten moderately. Fourth, salad for detox. Now, veggies like coriander, kale, carrots, peas, cucumber, bell pepper, eat them regularly as they are the best way to detox. Also, some nuts and seeds like chia seeds, sunflower seeds, almonds, cashew nuts are also suggested only when eaten in limited amounts, as it is harder to digest. Also, try eating your salad in the night and skip eating grains. Okay, a little suggestion I would like to share, which I'm gonna also write it down. Do not add chickpeas or any grain while having salad, because then there will be no means of having it. Focus on to having only veggies and food that is light and detoxifying. Fifth, having light breakfast. Now try to have your breakfast lighter. Try consuming only juices, maybe with some fruits if you wish to, and instead make your lunch heavier and at the same time dinner lighter. Sixth, sweat out your toxins because exercising helps get rid of toxins more effectively. And last but not the least, drinking plenty of water, because drinking water is, I think, the best out of all the ways for detoxification. Of course, there are many other ways for detoxification, but the ones mentioned here, mentioned in this video, will not only help in detoxification, but will also make a drastic change in your lifestyle, will improve your daily routine, your daily life routine, and will help your body in overall healing. And that was all for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it and followed me till the end. And if you did, then please do like, share, and subscribe to my channel. And comment down below letting me know your thoughts on this video and if you have any suggestion for any topic. That was it. So we're gonna meet in the next video. Till then, take care, stay safe, and stay healthy. Bye bye.